Yo, Izumi here, and welcome back to Final Fantasy Tactics Part 16. I'm going to go on to the Golgonda Gallows now, and obviously do the battle that goes there. So let's see, I can pick 3. Obviously these two. And we'll take the chemist. Get her over here. And we'll stick her here. Just because she's like really powerful right now, so it's with my one character getting killed that it's better to use her right now until I have a chance to grind out the stats up on my other character, get some good skills going. So here we go with some kind of execution. The whole time, a fake out. That's okay. Defeat all enemies, but my main target is Gafgarion. Who is, yep, he's gonna get first move, of course. Blah blah blah. They don't like each other. That's okay, move close to my party so then I can move right behind you and then punch you in the face. Or in the back of the head. Nope, well, I'll hit you in the side then. I'll take that. Still, that's a good trade-off for me. Probably gonna target my chemist. Let's high potion herself. Away from where those two knights down there can get to me. I don't think there's a whole lot I can do right here, right now. No. We'll just wait. Yeah, you attack her, you might get more back than you bargained for. That knight up there is gonna be pretty useless. This archer is probably gonna take out my monk girl, yeah. Trying to cast stop and immobilize on Agrius. Mm-hmm. see if I can hit him with the. Oh yeah. Don't matter if you're all the way up there or not, he's still getting hit. And stop. Well, goodbye, Monk. Miss. Oh no. Yeah, I kinda need Gagarin going here. There we go. Good job. Yeah, I never bothered to get a real weapon for. Oops. Missed. Shot at that time mage up there. You know how we roll with some guns around here. Yeah, not a good idea to attack Ramza unless you want to pay for it. You gonna cast stop? Sorry, bud. Gotta take you out. She's already stopped, so. I guess you can immobilize her on top of it. Down here. Go ahead and chakra up my chemist. Give her a little bit more health there. Oh crap, I didn't take that into account. Now watch, I just got two of my characters stopped. Oh no, just one. here. And revive. Get your butt back up. Go ahead and chakra right away. Get some health back. Mobilize somebody who stopped. Doesn't matter. I think I can still jump as long as you get close enough. Yay. Let's see. Any of these reaching that high? Guy in front of me with it. Maybe it'll stop him. Nope. No stoppage. Not too far away to jump. Let's go ahead and use chakra to heal up my chemist some more. That's okay, now I'm coming for you. That won't reach that far. Let's go ahead and use the chakra again. Get that health back up there. High potion, yeah. There we go. Not taking me out that easy. Oh, immobilize is up. Or a blast. Ooh, almost enough to kill her. But it missed anyway. Blocked it, actually. It's a powerful time mage to block a monk's attack. Ooh, with the slow on three of my characters. Missed. Ooh, slow, man. She's the one that matters the least, so. And guess what? I can move now. And guess what? You're dead. No more worrying about you. Back to the corner. Still can't move, so we'll just chakra everybody around her. Oh yeah, move down, that's better. up to this time age. Oh, I didn't think he could hit me from up there. Alright. Force alarm. Aura blast. Hopefully it hits. Two time mages down. The knights over there fighting Agrius have been pretty ineffective. Like, honestly. In the back of the head. I'm just gonna keep hitting this guy with the Judgment Blade. Stopped him. So the other guy can't get to me. Roof right next to her and finish her off. Another high potion. Really do not want to lose another character. Where are you going, dude? Probably gonna miss. Yeah, no. No, I wanted that crystal. Now you gotta pay. By getting punched in the back of the head and one-shotted. This guy with my gun. You're the only one left, man. The only one left. And you're almost dead at that. Oh no, there's two, there's the stopped one down there. I forgot about him. It's alright, I'm coming for him. I'm coming for you, buddy. Oh, cheap shot. Thank you. totally a cheap shot. I'll just use a regular potion. Yeah, we gotta get rid of this guy. Got to end this fight. Oh, this might end it right here. Yep, goodbye. Castle, we must make haste. Ooh. That was a pretty decently long fight. 12,200 gil. Uh-oh, what we got going on here? Oh, Delita with Ovelia. So she is a double. That's kind of messed up. They're just gonna leave, want her to be the princess that she always was and not even worry about that the real princess died and she's just a double. Alrighty, that's gonna be it for this part. Thank you for watching. Please give me a like and subscribe, and have a good day.